Hello, my name is Mary Moore, and I'm an artist, and I belong to the Southeastern Indiana Art Guild. And I had the privilege of doing one of the first phases of the murals in the town of Aurora. And it was very exciting. I loved it. A lot of fun. I've never painted anything that big before, and I never even used acrylics before, so it was a challenge. But we had so much fun doing it. And I feel privileged to be a part of history. So, and I love doing the old fire truck, if that's what you want to call it, I don't know, but it was so much fun. And I really enjoyed it. And I hope you do too. Thank you.